In this video, I'm going to show you how you can share your group with somebody else. So what you would do is you go into your group that you're going to share on the three dots. You click right there and then you go to where it says add a co-lead. And then you go ahead and type in the person you're going to share it with. And then you just click invite. And then that's it. The other person will receive notification that they have been invited to that group.